A new Ebola outbreak has been declared. According to the WHO, an Ebola outbreak has occurred in Uganda. Health officials have found a dozen cases of the viral infection. The disease can cause both internal and external bleeding and is often fatal.
The fatality rate from these kind of viruses ranges from somewhere between 20 to 90%.